Just finished rebuilding our Detroit Series 50 four-cylinder diesel. It's a complete tear down and rebuild. I'm gonna go ahead and start it for you, fire it up.